Forget about old what's-his-name. I need to take it up a notch. So I check in with my dear friend, Dr. Hall.
Would you and I be called friends?
Not at all.
Not at all?
Mm-mm.
What would it take to become friends?
There are four layers of friendship. The bottom layer are casual friends, our neighbors, our workmates that you like. The next layer is people who you would definitely call friends. You know what's going on in their life. The next layer is what's called your sympathy group, close friends, people who have been lifelong friends. It's at the tippy top of that sort of pyramid, we have people who are either in a romantic relationship with or related to. To get to a casual friend, you usually have to go between 40 and 60 hours.
That's ages!
It's a long time. And then it's between 80 and 100 to get to be a friend.
Ooh.
And then probably over 200 to become a best friend.
Is there a way to speed it up?
Yes. Joking around, which is easy to do if you share a sense of humor.
Yeah.
Talk about things that matter to you. Friends who sit down and go, hey, what's been going on in your life? I want to know, tend to build friendships faster.
I need Colette and Lex to start logging hours immediately. I choose a bar.